for the Fair Tribe. My name is Raissa and his name is Lucas. And we moved to Portugal in 2016.
Raissa introduced me to Brother Fire Tribe in the beginning of our relationship.
And since then, you are a part of the soundtrack of our love.
Oi, galera, tudo bem? Me chamo Rick, do Rio de Janeiro. Tenho 36 anos, já acompanho já a banda há um tempinho. E em dizer que muitas das músicas referente tem um valor bem significativo na minha vida. Game Take All Love é uma música muito importante pra minha vida. E a banda toda é sem distinções, mas eu queria agradecer, parabenizar pelos 15 anos, que venham mais 15 anos, que vocês possam mostrar ao mundo o que é tocar hard rock de coração. Continue sempre evoluindo para poder alcançar novos fãs, como também me alcançou.
I think I got to know the band in 2006 from MySpace, I guess. A friend of mine sent me the link, like, check this new band out. And I was totally in love with it. And because I was 15 at the time, I wasn't able to buy the CD online. So when I moved to Finland in 2007 as an exchange student, one of the first things I did was to buy Fast Metal. And when Heart Full of Fire was released in 2008, also again, first day of sales, I was there buying it. And I would listen to it like the whole day non-stop, until one day my host mother came and said, okay, I get you like this CD a lot, but can you at least change the CD so we don't have to listen to the same songs every day? And so that's what I did. And I don't know why I didn't buy Live at Apollo when it was released, but when I went back to Finland in 2014 as an exchange student in university, when Diamond in the Fire Pit was released, I bought it in the pre-sales and bought the DVD together to complete my collection. And because I was living in Tampere at the time, I was able to go to South Park, and probably that was like my biggest accomplishment, because I had been listening to it for what, like 8 years or something, and was never able to see a concert. So I was really happy when they announced that Brother Fire Tribe was going to play in it, and I bought my ticket like in the first day. And so also that enabled me to get my best collector item, whatever, like the poster. I was able to get it all autographed, and I love this so much. And like front row and everything, so at least I got to watch a concert. I'm of course wanna watch another one, but I think that I'm happy with it at least.
Well, I found out about Brother Fire Tribe many years ago. I think it was in Heart Full of Fire, their second album. It's the one that I really like. I think it's their best record. And I really like the songs like Game They Call Love and the Heart Full of Fire title song. And well, Runaway is also a very nice record.
Hi guys! Well, I met Brother Fire Tribe back in 2012, and until then I was just a pop girl. I didn't used to listen to much rock or metal, until a friend of mine told me about Nightwish. And I was stunned because that was such a great band, and I never heard of it. So I started to search more about other bands in this genre, and I ended up finding myself in the rock and metal. And back then the singer was still Annette. They just released Imaginarium, which is my favorite album of them, and I started to search more about Annette on YouTube because I really like her work in Imaginarium. So I was searching for other projects and YouTube recommended me Heartful Fire. And the cover art, the song, the name of the song and the name of the band really caught my attention. So I played it and I was shocked because it was such a great, great song. I heard Pekka's voice and I was like, oh my god, he's my favorite singer now. And such a great singer, and the whole instrumental thing was just so good, and the environment of the song was so positive. And Annette also fit really well in the song. So I was really happy that I met one great, great band. And I started searching about you guys everywhere and finding out who you are and where you live and where this band is. And then I found out that Impo was part of the project, which made me more happy because I really appreciate his work on Nightwish. So that was how I met Brother Fire Tribe.
I knew Brother Fire Tribe in 2012. And it was passion at the first sight.
One of the first songs that Raissa sent to me was For Better or For Worse.
It's true, but my favorite one is I Am Rock.
Brother Fire Tribe, it's Vinicius here and I send my greetings for your 15th anniversary. Soundbound is a really great album and a huge masterpiece in my opinion. It entered on my top 5 albums of 2017. Hope to see you soon in Brazil for the first time. See you! Bye! Congratulations again!
I think what I like the most about the band is that whenever I listen to it, I get happy. There's not even one song that brings me bad memories. Like, I listen to all of them and I always get happy. I think, I imagine that's probably the purpose of it. And I don't know, it just brightens your day.
Hello, is there anybody out there? Anybody out there to hear me call? Now I'm gonna take my chances. I'm gonna take a chances to get out of this place, exploding to space. I feel it coming, feel it in my soul I'm bursting up inside. With my freight train hard, I'm rolling down the track.
Bring out, keep this thing going. Bring out, keep this train going. Bring out, I got it with my freedom. Bring out, I can bring it. Bring out, I just bring it.
Tonight.
And I'm really looking forward for the band to come here in Brazil, maybe with the Sambald record. They can make a tour in South America, let's hope, finger crossed. And well, I will be there, and I know a lot of fans will be there too, so let's hope that it can happen in a very recent future.
Olá! Estou aqui para compartilhar o amor por essa banda maravilhosa que eu tenho, que em meados de 2012 eu conheci vendo no Google, estava vendo os projetos paralelos dos membros do Nightwish e cheguei no Impul e acabei vendo a Brother Fire Tribe e olhei um clipe no YouTube, gostei bastante. Daí eu vi o álbum False Metal, daí eu fiquei entusiasmado. Gostei demais da banda e desde então venho acompanhando sempre todos os lançamentos, o DVD de 2010, que é incrível. E espero que a banda venha nos prestigiar com pelo menos um show aqui no Brasil. Beleza? Obrigado por existirem e curtimos muito vocês. O Brasil ama vocês. Valeu!
Well, I have here in my hands my small collection. False Metal I bought lately from a Brazilian girl, so it's used, but I intend to buy a new one. And Diamond of Herpes was the first album that I bought. It wasn't actually me that bought, I asked my dad, because you were releasing in May, so I bought it in the pre-sale. And my birthday is in May 3rd, so my argument to my dad was like, father, you know, it's going to totally arrive by my birthday. I wanted the vinyl, but the shipping price was kind of killing, so I couldn't bought. And the CD kind of arrived 4 months later. It wasn't exactly on my birthday, but the important thing that is here. And with the album comes the poster, which is hang on my wall, right next to my bed, right there. And I got a signature from Empu. When he was here on Rock and Rio, it wasn't me that got the signature, but was someone really special that got it for me. And Empo signed kind of the other way around, but the important thing is that is here. And I intend to get more signatures from all of you guys. And I'm happy to say that I bought Diamond of Herpes vinyl now that I have money. And I also bought the Heart Full of Fire CD, Life at Apollo, and my next step is buying Sunbound, the Japanese version, then the vinyl, and then all the singles. And I Brother Fire Tribe is like the band that I really want to have it all, that I can't. And, you know, even that pepper thing that you guys have, I'm on fire, I want that pepper, I don't eat pepper, I give it to my mom, but I keep the bottle, and the beer. But unfortunately, you guys live in Finland. But I also tried to buy a picture of you guys that went to an auction for the Children's Hospital. This project that the photographer Jaakko Manninen made. Sorry for saying your name wrong. And I went to the Facebook to talk to him about if he could deliver in Brazil. And he never thought that someone in Brazil would have interest in his pictures. and I couldn't bought. I didn't have the cash for it. I think someone got it first. But the good thing about this story is that Jaco is still my friend. We still talk to each other, which is really nice. He's such a nice guy. And we're friends kind of because of you guys.
E aí, pessoal do Brother Fire Tribe. Eu conheci a banda já tem aí uns 3, 4 anos por causa do Empo, que é o guitarrista do Nightwish, que é um dos membros que eu mais gosto. Na verdade, ele é um dos guitarristas que eu mais gosto. O estilo dele tocar é muito peculiar. E quando eu conheci a banda, o Brother Fire Tribe, justamente o que me chamou a atenção foi o estilo particular de vocês. O som, a maneira que vocês compõem as músicas é um estilo único, que a gente não encontra facilmente hoje em dia nas bandas, até porque tem aquela veia anos 80 de hard rock que eu gosto muito. Então, para mim, o Brother Fire Tribe representa uma nova geração desse estilo que, infelizmente, está bem extinto no mercado musical. Então, parabéns pelos 15 anos de banda, é muito bom ver vocês na ativa sempre. Então continuem e por favor venham para o Brasil, porque tem público aqui esperando vocês. Tem muita gente que gosta, eu conheço muita gente que curte demais os álbuns do Brother Fire Tribe, então a gente está esperando uma visita de vocês no nosso país, beleza? Parabéns pelos 15 anos e keep rocking!
E obrigado por tudo. E... cara, vocês são demais. E venham ao Brasil, né? Esperamos vocês. You can run, but you can hide.